Hi everyone, my name is Tim and I'm from the Questacon Science Squad. I'm going to show you how to make the smallest boat ever. To do that, you need to have a container with lots of water in it, like this one here. You need to have a small cup. You need to have a toothpick. You need to have some detergent, a little bit of extra water to fill up your container, and you need the tiny, tiny boat, which is a bread tie. So the first step is to take your small cup and to put a bit of a squirt of detergent into that cup. Just a little bit. Then what you need to do is take your bread tie and very carefully float it on top of the water. So just put it down like that until it's floating. And now take your little cup, take the toothpick, and put the toothpick inside till you get a little bit of a drop of detergent. Carefully place that inside the bread tie, and off goes your miniature boat. If you want to find out how this miniature boat works, head to the Questacon Science Squad website. Catch you next time.